Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity.
Title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history...
Don't even blink.
To get this match started.
A lot of pressure on the chin.
Look at Big Show.
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
When you say that name, the first word that...
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on...
Challenger start.
Not so fast.
Come on, toughen up.
That's the thing. What's going to happen next?
Edge, but not by much.
Crowd, that's for sure.
Big weapon of mass destruction.
Here's his chip.
He can do it here. Trying to turn the tables. Big
Show's half. He's got a head of steam. See how long he can
spear.
He won big.
Talk about weapon of mass destruction.
But he's running on.
This could do it. And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling.
Introducing the challenger. From introducing the champion. From Cleveland.
Willing to bet the WWE Universe here in Erie, Pennsylvania. Felt there. Shock first few rows. He's taking a lot. The human. Oh, I think this man means
this is going to be bad for Roderick Strong.
Watch out here.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Oh, good. Saw that one coming. He could do it here.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Oh, good. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Roderick Strong.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity. His title defense is incredibly competent, Corey. And with good reason.
Going anywhere. We're ready to kick this one off.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all
up to be. Tough matchup.
Bailey's on the...
The honorable one. Huge in this offense and quickly.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight.
She hit her with everything.
Switch and the light is on.
Oh, here it comes! Belly to belly! Just when you thought we were gonna crown a new champion.
Two, three, no, oh, that was...
The champ starting to sweat. She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
And not for nothing, but if her finisher was even...
Bankrupt! Sasha with a bank statement! The bank!
Ah, she gets, here's the pin, title on the line.
One, two.
Objects that can very easily be turned into weapons.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Tomorrow at worker school, that's for sure. Nope, reverses it.
Oh, here it comes! Bam! Belly to belly!
Bad news for the boss. Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back. One
opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Mike.
This generation, a win here tonight would definitely go a long way in cementing that.
Forsyth Styles. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he make?
Beat the best. That's the task at hand right here. I'm in this broadcast to talk about all Big Show, Triple H, Shawn Michaels, and that's just the beginning.
Now,
this match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Here's his chance to win this. Can he do it here?
Ah, that was close, so close.
AJ always makes the South proud, and tonight is no exception.
Here we go with Cena. Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage. Feeling a little antsy. Here we go with Cena. Here we go. He's made it to the top of the cage.
Already at the top? End it already.
The champion.
Here is your winner and still WWE Universal Champion, John Cena.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance.
And at a combined weight of 499 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champ from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, from Los Angeles. Weighing in at 100, a combined weight of 477 pounds.
Guys, we're ready to get this match going. Look out, a super. He's trying to amend.
Sheamus looking a little shaken here.
I think it's safe to say that the act.
Sheamus with the Irish curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my, what a double team move.
Prefers to be on the outside of the ring. He can very well change the outlook of the match.
He's making.
Oh! Oh no.
Things not look. Just break. He's looking to look.
And it's reversed.
And the Cesaro section can't be.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top. High cross.
Tempo of this match. He is a.
Cesaro's.
What was he thinking?
He's sending a message to the entire.
Tony's got to get up now.
Just a matter of time now before this.
Boy, that hit the mark. The mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
And. Alex
Alexander Wolf in control here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Position. Coup de grace. That's what he was looking for. My shoulders down. This could be it.
And there's the counter.
This is
desperately trying to get on. He fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now. I can tell you that.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Hits him right back.
Michael,
will this be it?
One, two, three.
Back in the ring now. A nice shot.
Bang, man.
Good night. Things are about to.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two. Eric Young.
The sit-out pile driver.
This one is over. That's one of those moves where you...
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
Counters. And no good ever comes of this.
You are absolutely right, Michael.
Cesaro looking very beaten right now.
He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
Guys, check out his partners. They can...
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Here we go a second. He got him.
And here comes Sheamus in off the tag.
Boom! Kick!
Turn out the lights, guys. Cesaro.
And this has got to be it.
No. Irish Curse delivery. He's not done. Another
Irish Curse backbreaker.
And it's stuck.
Sheamus is looking to end this right now.
Eric Young setting him up.
Whoa, look out.
He can end it here.
Could this be it?
One, two,
if this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is up.
Young in full control right now.
Right where he wants to get back.
Looks as...
Eric Young.
What a combination.
Isn't in him anymore. Neutralizer.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Cesaro, and Finn Balor.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Introducing the challenger. From Osaka, Japan, introducing the champion. From the Queen.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
How can she unseat the champ here? Hands just slipped off it there. Challenger's starting to falter. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
This might slow her down
to take her out of her game plan.
Talk about butterfingers. Here we go.
Yeah, okay. She,
absolutely hinder her chances of effectively climbing that ladder moving forward, Cole.
But don't... Charlotte with a nice reversal.
If she hurries, she'll walk out of this arena with that championship.
Doesn't have full possession just yet.
She clearly likes... We have a new champion.
Here's your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Asuka!
The coveted WWE World Championship will be on the line. Coming up, WWE World Championship will be defended here tonight in what promise.
Butts in those seats and get ready.
Judging from the reaction these superstars just received, I'm willing to bet the WWE Universe here in Erie, Pennsylvania will be making their way to the merchandise stand after this one.
What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Well, there's a he can't do that, but when it comes to the guy.
You know, when you take the everyone knows what the leader of the Roman
dog means when he's in a match, it's only a matter of time before he assumes control.
Roman Reigns may have it.
What a completely
the king.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could
Roman Reigns
looking for the finish.
King. Right on the bridge. Here he goes.
Whoa! Fly. Oh, man. Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
He's a one-man wreck.
Superman! Oh.
Ain't no stopping.
The king of trouble.
King shot!
Putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be
there! Nakamura setting up.
King shot.
This is a.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Big singles win here, guys.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going.